Margot and Greta snub from the Oscars. I mean, look, they're still nominated in the Best Picture category because they are producers. They're not going to win, but they're at least nominated. I think the bigger snub is Greta, because that was a big movie. First of all, she wrote it as well, and she's nominated for screenplay. Could win, but like conceiving of that entire world and the story and putting it all together and having all the little technical stuff and, you know, the set design. I watched with Evie the director's commentary version of Barbie on HBO Max, and it was interesting to hear Greta talk about all the little things they did and how they created this and how they pulled that off. You know, she put a lot of effort into directing that movie. I think it was a much more complex direction than people are giving her credit for. Definitely more complex than some of the other movies that were nominated for Best Director. And it was huge, of course. Now, Margot did a great job, but I could see people saying, well, look, Margot's been nominated before. You know, like, does this compare to her work in I, Tonya, for instance? I don't think it rises to that level. People are claiming sexism, but then there's other people on Twitter who I've seen making a good point. Like, a man didn't get nominated over her. She was competing against other women. So it's not necessarily a classic sexism case. People are also saying it's the literal plot of the movie, that Ken winds up getting all the recognition. I mean, just for me, I would have rather seen her nominated. I really enjoyed the movie. I thought she did a great job. I mean, Margot Robbie is becoming a major force, has become a major force in Hollywood. You know, her company produces all these movies. They also did Saltburn. They produced I, Tonya. They do, she's like really, really a talent. And she was overlooked last year for Babylon also. So if it was up to me, I would say absolutely nominate her. I can sort of see why they didn't, but I don't want to go as far as being like there must be some sexism thing, because it's Best Actress. I mean, like another woman was nominated over her. Greta is a different issue. Greta is, Greta, I think, definitely should have been nominated for Best Director. That one is clear to me. Margot is on the edge. That one, I think she should have been. I mean, just like they do that all the time, just to honor the movie. Big success, just to honor the movie. Of course, we're going to nominate you. You might not win, but we're going to nominate you. And they couldn't even give her that. So I think it's BS. It's going too far also. There's people up there saying, Ryan Gosling, if you really care, you should decline your Oscar nom in solidarity with Greta and Margot. Like, okay, now you're getting ridiculous. This isn't like some battle that like we're gonna win this and everything's gonna change forever for good. No, it's a movie. There'll be another movie. The guy earned it. People were talking about him getting nominated all year. They thought he had a very strong case. It's no surprise that he got nominated. It's a surprise that they didn't get nominated. But he doesn't have to come out and be like, I won't even accept this. Like, that's going to be good. The Oscars are so petty and so sensitive. The Oscar voters, if you pick a fight with them like that, they're never going to nominate you again. If Gosling goes out there and says, I'm not even going to do this, like he's Marlon Brando and he's going to, I refuse my nomination. Bad for his career, bad for their career. Margot, you don't notice, you know, you got Hillary Clinton coming out in support of Margot and Greta. You got a lot of other people. You got Ryan Gosling coming out in support of, but you don't hear Margot and Greta complaining because A, they know that they're still up for a Best Picture, and B, they know, hey, you know what? It's like the Leonardo DiCaprio thing. They're going to keep kicking you and kicking you and kicking you. And then finally they're going to be like, okay, you can have your award now.